a narco-sub netted in Pacific waters on the way to Australia, packed with 5 tons of Colombian cocaine. One of 6 semi-submersibles seized in a 7-week drug operation involving 62 countries on 5 continents. The Colombian Navy saying the bust is worth $12 billion.
Operation Orion led to the seizure of over 1,400 tons of narcotics, 225 tons of cocaine, which would be more than 570 million quantities on our streets, plus 1,000 tons of marijuana en route or in cultivation.
Authorities say one of the subs was captured in Pacific waters about 3,000 kilometres off the coast of Colombia, with enough fuel to sail a new drug route non-stop to Australia and New Zealand. Typically, these inconspicuous vessels have been used to take drugs out of Colombia before being transferred to bigger ships. Now, with more sophisticated engineering, they can go greater distances, sitting just under the surface, making them almost impossible to detect by radar.
These seizures have impacted the finances of transnational crime organisations, preventing them from receiving trillions of dollars.
Traffickers see Australia as an increasingly lucrative market. High demand has caused the street price of cocaine to soar to about $370,000 a kilo, up to 6 times the price than in the US. Despite the cost, Australians are the highest per capita users of cocaine in the world. And wastewater analysis released in July revealed cocaine use is at the highest levels since the testing program began in 2016.
It's a global phenomenon, this increased supply, but the fact that the profit margin in Australia is high would be an added incentive.
The operation making a roughly 8% dent in the global production of cocaine each year. Liz Maddock, SBS World News.